Did you know that in 1932, Australian soldiers faced an unusual adversary in the Emu War? But what was the threat, and how did it all start? The feathered culprits were emus, and the conflict began when a large population of these flightless birds threatened crops in Western Australia. It led to an amusing military campaign attempting to cull the emu population, which the emus ultimately won. Please like and subscribe.